In an interview with Fox News over this past weekend, Marjorie Taylor Greene announced that she was done, just totally done, with all of that Q nonsense. You know, it's just weird to begin with anyway. I don't know why I believe that. I guess I just got sucked into stuff on the internet like so many people, she said. So before I continue, here is the clip. This is Marjorie Taylor Greene telling us that she is done with all of that craziness that basically has defined her entire congressional career. Take a look.
Yeah. And well, just to deal with one bit of history, the Democrats stripped you of your committee assignments after you were elected. That was raw politics. Mm-hmm. But in fairness, didn't you also say around that period that you had been a follower of QAnon conspiracy theories and you had rethought this and you were no longer influenced by the group?
Well, like a lot of people today, I had easily gotten sucked into some things I'd seen on the internet, but that was dealt with quickly early on. I never campaigned on those things. That was not something I believed in. That's not what I ran.